Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My name is Rida Batul. My father name is Muhammad Isa. I belong to the Mominabad branch of the Tanzimi school. I have scored 970 marks in my matric examination. It is always said by my father that we should have our goal before reaching in practical life. When I was in 5th or 6th class, my future goal is to be a doctor. My father is my role model. He always advised me to get good marks in my matric exam because our matric marks has an influence in our entry test. And I also want to give the credit of my success to the principal of my school, to the section head, vice principals, to the director and also to the teachers, because it is also said by the thinker that without our teachers we are nothing. It is our teachers who advise us how to study better, how to study conceptually and how to give our exam. So I'm really thankful, really grateful to my teachers, to my school Tanzim. And it is said by my father that you are the elder one in your sisters. You are role model for them. So you have to study for yourself and also for the sake of your siblings to show them right path. Thank you very much.